Jeez, whoa.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah.
These days ain't short.
Barner?
Hey. Wish whiskey grew on trees. These days ain't short.
Some real beautiful country around here. This area.
Wish whiskey grew on trees.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Bye now. These days ain't short. Wish whiskey grew on trees.
Howdy.
Hey. These days ain't short.
Morning.
Morning. Hello.
Ain't you had enough fun? Don't need no more of your mess around here.
Look out!
Out of the way! Let me take a look at you, tough guy.
What's your problem? I got no quarrel with you.
stop!
And what's the problem?
Can't be bothered.
Folks like you make me hate people.
Hey, you. You stink a cow. Okay.
A yapper you got?
Take him down a peg.
You got a death wish I'm about to make come true.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
Well, good. I didn't want to get rough anyway.
What the hell?
Old Dutch's chain, Sally. Run him down.
Yep.
Watch your...
Here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
are you doing out here anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying.
Winters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. Meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all, more fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh yes, this does look familiar. Are we close to town? Sir, you've rescued me from the depths. You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. Well, keep that in mind. New Yorkers. Jesus.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see this pulp heap.
Maybe stay in town for now, huh?
A rock and a hard place. Thanks anyway.
What's it to be? All right. I'm here most days.
Easy.
Easy there.
Don't tell him.
I won't complain about New York again. Let me tell you.
Come on, boy.
I got places to be.
That'll do.
So, yeah.
Parker. Hey there, welcome.
Careful, big man. Watch your step.
Thanks, partner.
Hello.
Hey, partner.
What did you forget? Let's make you an upstanding citizen once more. Spent a night in Valentine some years back. Turns out, I couldn't sleep without the sound of a river nearby. Never knew till it wasn't there.
Easy there!
Haven't seen you around. Please look around. You must travel a lot. But if you've made it all the way over here, grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items, all along the perimeter of the shop. Apparently those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that whole town on lockdown.
That's fine there.
Thanks, mister. Can I get a room, please?
Room's ready whenever you need.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old.
Got some nice bass if you're interested.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Finally,
lost your damn mind.
Keep moving, Arthur!
Goddamn maniac! Should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. Oh. What do you want to do?
Down, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me, man at Arthur.
Hello, Maddie.
They had something of mine. My guns.
I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time. Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
think we finally lost them.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you, to liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
Right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
What's your problem?
Fine, just fine. You need me to close that big mouth of yours?
I don't like you.
I'll put one square between your eyes.
I never like morons.
Yep. Let's go, boy. Yep. Okay, boy.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted. Gee, what you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place? Huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?